just G, should be pretty easy if you know A and B, or B, then A, then G. You've got it in the bag, B-A-G. We're gonna clap and count. One, two, ready, begin. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Write in the note names if needed. Well, there's only one you have to figure out. You might remember this is the G clef because the curly Q is on the second line. Empty garbage before dad flips. And this is a G. Empty garbage. They're all G's. So let's point and say the note names. One, two, ready, begin. G, 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 G. G, 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 G. And then we're going to finger and say the note names. Your right hand's on the bottom. Thumb, one, two, three for G. Three for G. Thumb, one, two. Let's say the note names. One, two, ready, begin. G, 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 G. And now we get to play it beautifully. Think about how you're doing so you can fill out the self-assessment accurately when you're finished. For G, I always say you have to play very gently. Make sure the thumb is covered. Otherwise, you'll get a nice squeaky G, and we don't want that. One,